Man. Hey.
Killer. He brought us back here. Some freaking orange pajamas.
Alright, Mike. Ah!
He's been torturing me. There's no way out. I tried. How do you think I ended up taped?
I went to Bondageville. Shit. Fuck, you took my knife.
I don't know. I don't know if he's coming back or when he's coming back.
What's that?
But a few days ago, I woke up down here. I was alone in this room. He started torturing me. He started. He can't fucking walk. He drove his fucking screwdriver through my ankle.
That's great. What did he do to me?
I tried crawling out, and that's when he fucking taped me up.
I gotta get a knife.
If there were any fucking knives down here, don't you think I would have used it on him?
No, because you're tied up, ass.
Check her. See if she's got a knife. Something.
Yeah, freaking use? Gorilla tape?
So, over that way.
What way? That way.
I think he's watching us, though. Somehow he knew I was trying to escape. Don't leave me, though. Please. Dead before you leave. I think he drug you down those stairs.
That'll explain the excruciating migraine. What's her story?
Huh?
What's her story? You know about her?
I don't know. I was going for a hike in the woods. I saw him behind a tree with this chick just carving at her.
You were in the woods. She was in the woods. And you don't know her. How do I know you're not the killer?
How could I fucking tape myself up?
I've seen the Saw movies. I know how this shit works.
Why the fuck would I drive a fucking screwdriver through my own ankle?
You've seen Scream? Yeah. But wait, there's more. Yeah, I've seen the freaking movies. Wait, what woods?
Over there by Greenwood.
By Hell's Hollow.
Yeah.
That's where I was.
Fuck.
Wait. Fuck, man, he took my camera.
As soon as he left, I waited a few minutes and then I took off.
How long have you been down?
Maybe a week. I don't know. Maybe more.
Why did he let you?
Fuck, I don't know. Maybe because he knew I wasn't going anywhere with a fucking screwdriver in my fucking ankle. Now he's fucking taped me up.
Can't go for help.
Ah! fucking explain.
Okay, it's female you there too.
I don't know. I blacked out for a while there.
Alright. What was that?
The fuck is this? Fucking cut me open? Another what? Please. What the fuck were you doing in the hollow?
Documentary.
Fucking documentary for what?
Hell of hollow. What
the fuck would you want to document that shit, Paul?
This fucked up shit goes on here.
Really? I hadn't noticed. How do I know you're not fucking part of this shit? All he did was fucking tie you to a dead chick. He didn't fucking tape you up.
Well, Paul's the guy. Yeah, he makes a little bit of a difference, don't you?
I didn't say you were the killer, I said you were part of it.
Yep. Part of the whole thing. You caught me. Take me upstairs so the cops can properly arrest my ass.
So what the fuck's your story?
The fuck's your story?
My name's Michael Loomis. Told you, I was fucking hiking through the woods, come across this chick getting slaughtered by some freak in orange pajamas. Tried running from him, but somehow he fucking caught up to me. Bad fucking horror movie.
Vlog.
What the fuck you vlog?
Video vlog, you know, video
I know vlogs. What the fuck a vlog is.
I do supernatural vlogs, horror vlogs.
What'd you say your name was?
James.
James what?
Gilman. Oh,
man. Thanks to you, I had to work every fucking weekend for 2 months.
I'm gonna fire your ass. You and the rest of that place should have fucking closed down. Sick motherfuckers.
What?
What?
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. I wasn't a part of that shit.
Oh, I'm sure you weren't, Uncle Fester. Oh, yeah, sure. I'm sure you weren't, Freddy Fugger.
Fuck you. What do? Just fucking vlog all day? Spend all your fucking time on the internet?
Yeah. Making money. Probably more than you.
So how the fuck are we gonna get out of here?
Well, we ain't going up the stairs. Going out a window. I know. Let's ask the corpse. Hey, corpse. How are we getting out of here?
What? Hold on. What? What? I didn't understand. I'm sorry.
We're not. We're fucking screwed up. Sorry.
Did you try checking her for a knife or something? Maybe a wallet, see who she is, who the fuck
I checked for a knife.
Obviously, all three of us were in the fucking woods.
I checked it for a knife when I tried to get your bondages off. You check it for a knife.
I don't want to touch her.
Well, I don't want to touch her either. She might be a little diseased. Who knows how long she's been laying there? Well, you might.
Fine. Fuck it.
Yeah, I can't.
Could you at least fucking help me down? Seems he's fucking tracking people down from the asylum. So we're just gonna fucking stand here with this fucking dead chick here? Is there anywhere
Lori,
we can...
Her name is Lori.
Fine, Lori. Can't we fucking stash her in one of the other rooms or something? Pull her in there. Oh. God, it's getting fucking hot.
What the fuck did she eat before she killed her? She stinks!
What made you decide to fucking do that vlog anyway?
The stories about the people in the morgue. You worked there, you know what the hell I'm talking about. You know, diddling the dead pooter.
Not good when I'm the only fucking orderly now.
Well, maybe they should have thought of that before playing George A. fucking Rivera.
I'm gonna fucking find a place out of your asshole. Fuck it. Lard ass piece of shit.
Way to go. Make more racket. Maybe he didn't hear it yet.
Fucking stench.
Hey, asshole, you gonna help me or what?
You see your window in here?
Well, maybe we can find something to dig our way out or something.
Really? Jackhammer for the cement floor, genius.
Talking about the fucking walls. We don't know if they're wood, brick on the outside, or what.
We also don't know how far down we are.
Well, we can try. Oh, maybe we can shoot another vlog. Maybe we can vlog our way out. Shisting.
Vlog you. Here's another idea. Instead of bitching, flapping your jaw, there's a perfectly good dead body right there for you. I won't watch.
Thought you liked to watch.
Fuck, is it so hot in here? Fucking smells.
We should just gonna stand there, shit stain, or are you gonna help find a way out of this place?
Oh, what are you suggesting, lunchbox?
I don't know, we can find something for when he comes back, we can fucking attack his ass.
Hey.
Oh, what are you gonna do? Shoot him with fire extinguishing fluid? Real smart move there, jackass.
Yeah. What did I show you, asshole? Huh? Game up.